Attention people of the internet, this following video has been for another video of my Daed Space game. I know I haven't been doing another video for quite a while, but gaming video is because the one for my recording my TV, the HD something, was not working on my computer. We were trying to figure out how to work it. It was not working till 11 months. So I just my dad and I fixed it and everything is all working okay, but when I was looking at the video, you will hear me all quiet and stuff. Like, you guys could hardly hear me, you could just hear the game more. But I don't know how that happened. So basically, I completely apologize for you guys and not hear me well. So I don't know, I'll see if I can figure out something in the way to actually make you guys hear me for a next video. I'll do another Daed Space. Anyways, so hope you guys are not enjoying this. I talk to you all later. Please enjoy this video. What is up, my Brony friends? How you all doing today? Today I am playing another Daed Space game. Finally, I could finally do another Daed Space game. I did have the I did promise you guys I will play the whole game of this till I beat it all. But I couldn't do it is because the box that I used was kind of screwing up until right now. My dad and my brother helped me fix it. It turns out that the folder that I used was kind of full, so I had to delete all the videos from that thing and actually make a new folder. And I don't know what else was wrong with it. I don't remember what else was wrong with the thing. But yeah, look, here's our guy. We're ready to kick some ass. So I haven't been playing this game for a while. It was like let's see, about a year ago, I think. I don't remember when the last time I played it. Let me think. It was till we. We did. All I knew we did a 1 hour video of it. Okay, I'm looking at my phone right now to see it. Okay, it was 11 months ago when we were playing the second one. And right now, I remember we're on chapter 2, but so yeah, it was 11 months ago. I need to remember how to control stuff. Okay, right bumper is to do that. Dude, got the hit. Y button to go to the menu. And the left trigger shows where you have to go. Future damn tech, oh god. But if you guys could quite remember on the video, we have a flamethrower now. And we're out of it. So all we got is pistol. Took around because like maybe there's some stuff that I forgot or something. Damn, this game is still kind of freaky. So I died. Yeah, I want BG Matt. Hey, Luke. Luke. Come here, Luke. Oh, yeah, if you guys cannot see, but I got a dog. We got a dog named Luke. Luke Skywalker. Let's see if I got any more health bars. I got no health bar. All I got is just damage. What the hell is that?
Reporting. The colony's problems concern me greatly. I have no doubt they are somehow linked to the discovery of the marker, but the exact nature of that connection is still unknown. Almost 40% of the colonists are experiencing a form of dementia. The obvious symptoms are acute depression, insomnia, and hallucination. Incidents of violence and even murder also indicate extreme paranoia. Dr. Mercer has advised that I bring some of the affected on board for study. Dr. Wellen, the planet-side psychiatrist, has reported that his own analysis has been fruitless. I'm hesitant to rely on Dr. Mercer at this point, but I need his expertise. We need solutions, and we need them quickly.
I don't remember how to... Oh. Except for this one. So I got ammunition for this guy. You know what? Since I got more flamethrower, I am gonna go back and kill those fuckers who just killed me.
Yay!
Okay. So when I get, so when I have less ammo for the pistol, I just click A. Alright. So let's just go again. Yeah, I'm, fuck it, I'm not gonna get that damn thing. I got 12 arrows, I'm like halfway close to dead. I need to find some help. This is not safe at all. There's a bat fucker right downstairs, and there's a crawler thing, and I can't beat the hell out of them. Shit. Very carefully, you'll actually hear it. Like, only just for a few seconds. Like, it just goes. Doot! Okay, this has been like a 12 minute video. I'm gonna go back upstairs and see what else I can find. I need like more health, like seriously, like literally bad. Let's just see if I'm not gonna go through that where that monster is. I'm just gonna go straight ahead. But there might be some good stuff there. If I just hope nothing just shows up, then I'll be good. something here. Like, hold on, here's the thing, everybody. When you play, like, any adventure game, you always have to make sure you go and look around for any mission you do, because there's always something cool and something that you can use. So yeah, keep that in mind, all right, guys? Oh, shit, that's good as shit. Okay, yeah, fuck that, I'm out of here. I think I got enough what I need. Just for now. Sure to save. Slice me in half. To my guts. Dude, YouTube, if I'm not gonna freaking get this, I'm gonna be pissed. If I die again, I'm just gonna pause it. part. Okay, you guys, we are right back where we are. I just fell up a health bar and I did save, and right now my options thing, I only got 2 health. Not that, that's 12. I have no oxygen in this. Let's see. I got 25 of this. So let's just use this first.
And they look good. Thank God. I'll start accessing the captain's records right now. Head to the tram station, and I'll contact you there. I'm going to find out what the hell happened to this ship.
Fucking finally. I finally did it. So, like, now I got, like, 3 health in this thing, right? Super fucking pissed. Alright, let's look around and see what else we can find. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Hold on a second. What the hell? I'm back where I was. Yeah, if you go straight right there, you go where I was before. What the fuck? So you're telling me I went in circles to get this piece of shit? Are you lying? Damn, I shot his head off. Please.
private. Somehow one of them found a way down to the captain's nest. I managed to contain it in a damaged escape pod. Lifting executive lockdown now. I found the deck logs. Whatever is happening around here, it came from the planet when they cracked it open. It spread to the colony and reached the ship. Isaac, this isn't an infection. It's some form of alien life. Shit, we've got bigger problems. The ship's engines are offline and our orbit is decaying. Get over to the engineering deck ASAP while I stay here and figure out what the problem is.
So what you're saying is like Alien. Love that movie. Alien is badass. But yeah, one more thing, guys. Speaking of Alien, I don't know if you guys all noticed, but they're freaking gonna make a remake of it, and I hope the Alien thing from the chest, I hope it doesn't change. You know, I don't know what this is. I really have no idea what this is. What is it, like oxygen or something? Yeah, it's oxygen. Okay, but yeah, I'm gonna like, for now, I'm just gonna save some money so I can get more guns. But I'm pretty sure I might need it. Cause I do know one thing. Game! Cool! Shopping thing right there. Alright, we're at the train. And I think this is a new chapter, I think. Achievement unlocked. Yep. Chapter 2 just completed. I had to go to the cockpit.
You've got two problems, and we're working on borrowed time here. First, there's no fuel in the engines. Second, the gravity centrifuge is offline, which means there's a couple of trillion tons of rock pulling us down. I need you to get that centrifuge operational. Refuel the main engine and fire it up so I can stabilize the ship's orbit.
So, I gotta go to the ship, court thing. Or the cockpit. Cockpit. Can't say it right. Cockpit? Yeah, cockpit. That's stupid. What the hell is with all these stoic guys? Another health. Cash. Can refill it. Alright, now I'm on 75 of this thing. How the hell are these guns are like freaking 5? Hold on, how much do I need anyway? Basically. dick to do this, but I have to sell, like, do what I just did, because basically, who knows what's gonna happen. So, because basically, I am like terrified of this game, because I don't know, it's just fucking creepy. Alright, I got a shotgun now.
Personal log, acting chief engineer Jacob Temple. It's been 2 days since they pulled that planet open, since the captain died. The panic, the riots, they were nothing compared with what came after. Our friends, our co-workers, started coming back. Changed, coming back to kill us, drag us away. Rucker disappeared this morning, and I have to assume he's dead. My crew, they're starting to crack. I'm trying to keep an eye on them, but right now I have bigger problems. We're hemorrhaging fuel, and the primary engine is laboring. Danvers and I are going to try to reach the fuel depot to see if we can fix it.
That was fucking awesome. It's not a shotgun, it's a machine gun. Seriously, I thought I had to work. Alright, do I go this way? Yeah, I go this way. Let's go check out what's over there. Oh my god, I thought I was good.
What in hell is going on here? Danvers, Henderson, he's crazy. Pulling his own teeth out. Henderson, for God's sake. Oh, God. Is he dead? Relax. He's alive. But he hit that door pretty hard.
Man, why would he do something like that? I don't get it.
Is there a save point coming soon? Yes, there is. Okay, guys, Okay, if this is gonna take forever, I
can't even work. Reunion sequence activated.
Primary engine and damaged the valves in the process. They need to be repaired before I can reopen them, but we're running out of time. With the engine offline, orbit decay will begin in less than 10 hours. I just can't understand who would do this. If it's one of those crazy unitologist bastards, I'll break their neck.
Anderson said they were coming. We never should have let them live.
Shut up, Danvers! Help me with the tools. Temple out.
Okay, there's a save point here. Alright, you guys. Well, that is it for this video. Hope you guys enjoy. Please hit the subscribe button. But also, Jesus, man. You will see how pissed off I was on this video. You could, like, straight up see that. But yeah. Hope you guys enjoy. Please hit the subscribe button and please help support or donate for my Patreon so I can actually make those comic books that I was working on.